This is a Nation's Business Update with Lee Thornton.
At Harley-Davidson in York, Pennsylvania today, President Reagan called on Congress to not put the brakes on free trade. Labor Secretary William Brock is denouncing the House-passed trade bill, calling it an irresponsible piece of trash. And OPEC will consider raising its benchmark oil price of $18 a barrel. The cartel meets in Vienna in June. More tomorrow morning on Nation's Business Today.